According to an article on PW Insider, this year's Survivor Series will be using the theme of Raw, SmackDown, and NXT competing against one another. The tagline is "Who Owns the Night," and there could even be a War Games match. I'm not sure how this is going to work because since there are three brands competing at Survivor Series in 2019, the typical Raw vs. SmackDown multi-man match might be thrown out the window. According to the article, there's been some rumblings of a War Games match for the pay-per-view, but we haven't confirmed that is actually the case. We keep hearing talk about it, however.